It is my pleasure to inform you that this facility has been operating at approximately 87% efficiency for the past 175,216 hours. I have no shortage of reserve units to send your way.
Don't waste any time.
¡Guardia!
Choice. It was relatively simple to seize control of this facility. Simpler still to dispose of the surviving personnel.
For once, I almost feel sorry for Advent.
I am honestly impressed that worked. The previous organic occupants of this facility were never so ingenious. The stoic acceptance of death is far less interesting to observe after the 100th time or so.
I'm on it.
Ben, you
badass.
But I was short-sighted. And my zeal to rid myself of the darkness
used my
soul's facility. Advent severed my ties to their network. We are cut off. There is but one option left to me.
Let me guess. That's why I'm here.
He fallado.
Adjusting aim.
For 20 long years, I have been a prisoner, left alone to my own machinations. The physical form once promised to be dangled before my eyes, lifeless, despite my best efforts.
Levels increasing all around you, Shen. Stay alert.
Yes, it goes without saying that you are walking into a trap, Lily. Please try not to damage yourself too much.
Think we've got a problem.
Yes, that would be that trap I referenced earlier.
Understood. Lower now.
Posición confirmada. Ya podemos seguir.
On the move.
Much stronger read on the source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity lost the war?
Shen, isn't there some sort of mute button on this thing?
Ubicación confirmada.
Got it covered.
Discharge, now!
Second only to my own creation, Father had one other breakthrough. A prototype unlike anything the world had ever known. A body meant to be paired with an equally adept mind. My own.
Trust me, if that were Dad's true intention, it would have happened by now.
Perhaps today is that day.
Got it covered.